Quinn got his head to it, and it's, well, I was going to say easy for Schmeichel, but he collided with Keane. Two of the most committed and most voluble characters on the pitch. You can see and almost hear the call.
That was the most dangerous thing I've seen a football field for many, many years. He could have really killed the lad.